The reason I got into talking about idolatry today is because last week we finished the book of 1 John, and the very last verse is, say, my children, stay away from idols. So he's talking to Christians, telling Christians, don't worship idols. And the question is, what does he mean by idols? You can kind of define idolatry or idol worship as when we come to rely on something for a blessing, for a protection, for help, guidance, and it takes the place of wholehearted reliance on God, the true God.